Yes.
Powering up Protectron on duty.
Yes.
Perhaps I have a faulty sensor.
Sign of a man.
killer.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
Oh, were those your guys? I thought they were just trying to throw me a barbecue.
Huh. Like your style, stranger. Been a while since anyone had the guts to talk to me like that.
See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
They're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
Please,
walk
let me
away,
go.
Jake.
What you gonna
you
be,
don't
Jake?
Have to do this.
You're right. I don't want to do this. I don't want to join the Forge. I just want to go home.
Last chance.
Thank you. it's honest. Here goes nothing.
What the? Boy, I told you that if you were to show your face here again,
Is that my boy come home?
What? Jake's back? Oh, thank God.
Mama, please. I know I screwed up pretty big.
I thought if I joined up, I could keep them from raiding our farm.
I didn't. I don't want to hurt anybody.
I don't care what you thought. I told you.
Abraham Francis Finch, that's enough.
Mama,
Shut up, Jake. If I hear anything out of either of you, you'll both be peeling potatoes for the next year. I've watched you two go at it for years and tried to let you sort it out for yourselves. Abraham, your son is a grown man. And if you expect him to act like one, then you'd better stop treating him like a child. Jake, if your father and I have been out there, and we know it can be dangerous, we just want to make sure you're prepared. There, it's over. If I hear another word about it from either of you, so help me.
She's right. I've been a fool. There's no way I can thank you. Here's something for your help. I think you should hang on to that sword. It'll put a smile on Granddad's face to know it was being used to help you.